Morning, my name's Josh Eggleton, and this is a series for Bristol City Council, Where Is It To? I am a Bristolian, and I've lived here in Totterdown for almost 10 years, but I've been coming here for 20 years. I absolutely love the place. Great local pub here, the Oxford, an amazing high street happening here. We've got a diverse range of stuff. Little cookery school's just opened up, Florence, great pizza, Asian garden. You'd be really surprised at what amazing dishes you can get in there. Really, really authentic. Local bakery, the Bakehouse. And then here's one of the most iconic sites in Totterdown, if not Bristol. Yeah? Amazing sign. Everybody loves it. Look after it over here. Here's Joe. Hello. Oh, how you doing? So this is where everybody in Totterdown gets their fruit and veg from. And usually, she's busy already. Usually, I come down here with my son. He's always after strawberries. And this is where we are fruit and veg from every day. Right, nice guys.
Bye.
See you later. Bye bye. To have a cookery school on the high street, I think, is amazing. Our high street is built around food, so if you teach people how to cook, and school children especially, they had a school class in today. You've got a restaurant next door cooking amazing local food, and you've got a cookery school right here. That's like a lovely community hub. So what we have here is the Bristol Upholstery Collective. I've never been here. This is Leanne. All I know is when I drive down the road or up the road, I see it and it looks amazing. It's great frontage and there's so much going on in here. So do you want to tell us what's happening?
Yeah, Bristol Upholstery Collective is actually a training centre.
Yeah.
So even though we're on the high street, we use the windows to show people what goes on inside a chair. And people are always in here busy making and hammering and getting their qualifications.
So you're teaching people, integrating to the community, and also being part of the community. Here we have Flowers Galore, up on Broadwalk. It's got this lovely shop. It's what we have here. Special occasions, cards, indoor plants, flowers.
Flowers.
Oh, mate. So here we go. Great range of stuff in here. Indoor plants, cards, flowers. Do you do special pieces as well?
Yeah, I do lots of artwork.
Yeah.
Local artists.
Okay, last stop of the day, the Nook. This is a brand new cafe, just been opened a couple of days ago by the guys at Fox in West down the road. Let's get my mask on. Hello. This is the Nook. These guys run Fox in West down the road, which is a great produce shop. So that's the end of our tour. We're at the end of the high street here on Broadwalk. Sun's gone down. I've got to go to the nursery. There's so much going on up here, from here all the way down to Totterdown. And I hope to see you here soon.